mit dem. Mit der hier. Don't you guys say you sell them? Are you sell me one?
Nice.
Two mango boys. And they just said they are three on inside them here, you know, you know, knowing they need you before you come out and eat your five. Love the mango boys.
These are rusty. And then sweet yard on to it.
I tell you. Love the mango boys.
I am going to try my luck again with this ackee tree. So, the problem we're having with this ackee tree is that the wood is extremely tough. We have been trying to cut it for days and the saw has barely made a dent on it. And this is where we are. So I'm going to try my luck again with it. Okay, so let's give it a try again.
See if I can make a dent in this.
Thank you. Well, this is quite honestly not the best tree cutting technique I've ever seen, but it's almost there. But I think my chainsaw needs a little bit of work, so guys, that's what we're going to do. Well, I guess we had some amount of success. But we're gonna have to get this little part down. And I think the easiest way to do it is to get rid of those sections up there. So that, ladies and gentlemen, is what we are going to do. Oh. Anyhow, I have finally gotten one side down, and I am going to try to get the other side down at some point. And yeah, it's because we are not French, we are not friendly with these guys either. They have a nasty habit of eating succulent plants, and those succulent plants tend to be the plants that we like, such as my pear tree over there when it's young, my pear tree over here when it's young, my other pear tree here when it's young, other things like sweet potato here, and pumpkins, they get right into that, and even my cashew. Anything that has nice green succulent leaves and the bark, those nasty little slugs will get on them. So that's where we are. So anyhow, today has been kind of productive, I would say. So guys, once again, as I always say, thanks for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share the videos. And as usual, you all have a great day.